Hi students, the question is about drawing of the Forkline method for a tribrid cross. So let's see the given data.